The ReachDeck Auditor scans your website in three areas: compliance, readability, and broken links. The results are then displayed in the Auditor section of the ReachDeck portal. Let's look at compliance first. ReachDeck scans your website for nearly 370 possible WCAG 2.1 errors and provides details in the compliance section of any errors that have been found. You can filter these results by specific error type and by the WCAG level A, AA, and AAA. A closer look at each error will give you the exact web page and location of the error so that you can take steps to correct. In each of our auditor sections, there is a downloadable overview report specific to that section. Readability is the second area of the ReachDeck Auditor. Here you can see how the content on each of your web pages performs in four key areas. The readability score is based on the Flesch Reading Ease score. The higher the score, the easier your content is to read. Next we have reading age. The lower your reading age, the more of your audience will be able to understand your content. Jargon words are meaningless unless you belong to a particular group or profession. While it will be difficult to remove all jargon words, you should try to limit their use to an absolute minimum. Finally, long sentences. Sentences of 21 words or more are harder to follow and more likely to be skipped through. It is best practice to aim for shorter sentences. The final part of the ReachDeck Auditor checks for any broken links on your website. Web pages that contain broken links are listed here. A closer look at the web page details out the links that have been identified as broken. Fixing or removing broken links on your website will not only help with accessibility, but also will benefit your website's SEO. For more information on ReachDeck, please visit our website.